it's an older car, you can tell, but like, I don't know. It feels like it's like almost like raised a little bit, you know, it's like lifted. Oh, some buffalo. That dude just looks happy. That is a happy bison. I want to see the food or the buffaloes, that's it. Did he just like leave the other one there? What, the other cantaloupe? Maybe they fed it to the buffalo? Bro, I'm watching this dude just live his fucking, like, marvelous life. Okay. All right, listen. Can you guys explain to me why the entire budget of the house went to the windows and the door? Like... Also, is one of them unlocked? Already getting robbed, maybe? By who? Like, it doesn't even look like he's got much. Because he can't make his own windows and door? Why would you... Okay, alright. One end is made of, like, sheetrock, and the other is made of, like, straw? Like, what? Where do they live? I don't know. I mean, I guess we could have checked the license plate. Figured it out through that. But.
You know, in all reality, I don't have no reason to bitch anymore because the other day I chose not to vote, and I'm never going to vote again anymore in the remainder of my lifetime, however that must be. Main reason is because back in 2020, as far as I'm concerned, I lost all faith in the integrity of the voting system when my vote and your vote was basically stolen, and the goddamn election was stolen as well by that damn asshole Biden. So you know what? I ain't voting no more. And now you got the GOP falling apart, crumbling like a guy.
It's okay, Nello. People driving on ice in Alaska probably still drive better than any time of the year in Florida.
Sounds about right.
What?
You underestimate Floridians? Floridians? I forget.
Floridians.
Floridians. Banger.
What the fuck? Because
they're all like retired old white dudes. They can't see you properly.
In the winter, yes, it's very much that.
And then they got their big ass 15-foot pickup truck.
Yeah, boy, we drive a pickup truck.
They drive it, but they're fucking scared to drive it. It's just, why?
You can equip it right now. Oh. All
right.
There it is.
All right, see you guys on Tuesday.
See you on Tuesday, yep.
All right, good raid. See you all later. Yeah.
There's a maintenance tomorrow, right? Or is that Tuesday?
It's only at 10 p.m. tomorrow.
Okay.
Oh wait, I don't know what time you're on, but yeah.
Yeah.
It's only like 1, 2, like 4 or 5 hour maintenance.
But I wanna play now.
I wanna play now, man.
That's not that big of a maintenance. Must just be a lot of minor things.
Probably, yeah. Another Black Mage buff? Maybe they buffed Dancer?
Yeah, I'm Black Mage buff. Let's go.
I think Dancer's a little under.
I had Dance Partner during phase one.
Oh, yeah, you're right. Huh. We gotta wait 20 seconds.
Bruh.
Oh, you tell me after I enable Dance Partner.
Why didn't you just do it correctly?
Because I forgot.
Okay, you're talking noob. Noob alert. Noob alert.
Why did you forget?
Noob alert.
Let it out, River. You know what? Never mind. You don't get Dance Partner.
Oh, okay, that's fine.
You don't even have food on.
What?
Oh shit, I don't have food on.
Noob alert.
Noob alert. Play music for a reason. Let it out. Come on.
I bet you play DDR.
We got a long frog to go through. Let it out. Come on.
You're epic.
What do you mean? We're seeing the dog today.
Seeing I am named Kyle.
I removed Fire 4 from my bar, Reeves.
Why did I give you it? That's okay, you can choose Blizzard 4. That's the same thing, right?
Yeah.
Wait, you're not on Ice Age?
Yeah.
Sadly not.
Should expect the Ice Age.
Maybe you can do that in World of Warcraft, right?
Yeah, it's fine. We're gonna wipe the PlayStation anyway.
Unless I wipe us right here. Down with you.
Holy shit. The server tick gods smile upon you.
I was talking to Delta Elf. It's all skill, baby. Don't teach you that.
Not even close.
We interrupt incident.
Renault. Oh, no, they're
oh, cow ditch! Oh, what? Oh, I guess Nello died.
Way to wink death, way to wink death.
No, it wasn't me, I swear!
Where was the faint?
Where's the thing?
Ah, shit, my bad.
Where was
I told you, Christian.
Where was the shift?
We died during PlayStation. We died during extended in range. Hello? That's it. I'm not giving anyone Devilman. I'll cut you to
pieces! Including yourself, I guess.
Exactly. Ow.
Hello?
I took 69k. Nice.
Nice.
Good job.
Thanks. Oh my god.
Wee woo.
I'll cut you to pieces. Oh, I forgot to pause.
Outside? Hey, where are you?
Yeah, small. Give me a sec, my mouse died.
Yeah, you're playing Dancer. Do you really need a mouse?
Not really.
He's playing with the DDR trackpad. He doesn't make sense.
Respectable.
I could think play without my mouse. I just can't see anything. Because I can't change my camera angle.
Yeah. barnacles.
Oh, barnacles.
Barnacles.
That's a good one. I gotta pick up on that. That's good.
Shiver me timbers.
Oh, shiver me timber.
I'll hack you to pieces!
Ow.
We got a melee down.
Melee down.
You're greed.
Oh, greeting in phase one where it doesn't even add to the parse.
It worked earlier, but I guess I was 2 seconds or a second too late.
I'll hack you to pieces!
What the fuck are we just doing again?
I keep moving a little too far wide on that.
Okay, healers first. Healers first. Mail is second. Range. Thanks. Remember the puddles.
Oh!
Nice.
That's the boy.
Everybody do their homework?
Nah.
Nah. Nah.
Yeah, I actually used the Hector video a bit. It was pretty good for...
Yeah, Hector really pretty decent.
I think he's
Hector
even...
Xenos is pretty good, too.
He does.
Oh. I just used the toolbox.
Yeah, I think both are good.
You know, sometimes I trust Hector, sometimes I don't.
Sometimes he's a really good guy, he's a really bad guy.
At least his bad guys are still better than Mr. Happy's good ones.
Tracy.
So true. So true, bestie.
Go to tank and commit.
Yeah, go to tank and commit. Commit.
Happy Omega go long. Oh, I should go long.
We could try and get a rest there, even though it's kind of gross. I don't know.
Powers will
try.
We could try.
I don't think it's possible.
Hey,
1A. It's close to us, so we're going to Juki.
He's just asking for his mommy.
Mommy.
Let's see it.
A1.
It's close, be careful.
It's far, so we're going to cow and wait. I'm going left. Yuki is going right.
Okay. I got middle.
Okay, look for your roll buddy. One away, two towards. One away, two towards. Look for your roll buddy and be ready to flex if needed.
Two towards.
Two towards.
Look away from the eye. We're going right. It's big.
Right and big. Oh, that was too big.
I did it. anyways.
Goodbye. So this would be DPS out.
Yeah.
And we're dead.
Well, both Kel and Christian had it.
Yeah, that one sound. Yeah, me and Kel had it. Yeah, but DPS did have it there.
Yeah.
Well, hey. I didn't know that was a pattern we can get. A tank and a DPS.
Nah, that's because.
I know, I thought it's fucked because we had dead, multiple dead people here.
Poor Andy. Yeah. It's close to us, so we're going to jiffy.
Got Alex instead.
Oh, I walled it.
To be honest, I think it's better to wall it. I'm thinking about the time trade-off between maybe getting a res and just walling it. I think walling it would just give you more pulls.
Okay.
Yeah, by the time a res gets through and everything on that part, I don't think they can actually get in position.
Yeah, all these three might just be taste oriented in the response. To reorient themselves to.
A1. Get a tank and then commit.
I go left. Yuki's going right.
Yeah.
Double hit there?
Maybe.
I'll check after. Ooh, not close at all, don't worry about it.
Iron on Q, let's go.
Look for your roll buddy. One away, two swords. Be ready to flex if needed.
I need flex.
To the right. Support out. It's gonna be support out.
Wait.
Oh.
Meteor done broke my back.
Now we.
Nice. Closer.
Nicely.
Nice group one.
Nicely. Nice shot group one.
Wait, did. I think I did get it with extra stuff. The tether. That's okay.
I had all it was, I just said YOLO and thought it was big. Was it big there? I think it was big.
No, it was small.
Oh shit, really? Oh wow, yeah. I don't know how I lived then.
Yeah, didn't you hear the call out, Christian? That it was small?
No, I didn't.
You gotta listen.
I didn't hear the call out.
Open the mirrors.
SMF don't listen.
Sorry, my dancer ability is too my dancer ability is too complicated.
D3.
Here's tank and commit.
Mine.
I'll go right.
Oh, why?
Yeah. See ya, Mike.
Oh. See ya. Hopefully that's on me for sure.
Okay, look for your roll buddy. One away, two towards. One away, two towards. Look away from the eye.
Going
to the
right.
And short and to the right. Short.
Oh!
Nice. Got your position, go to your position.
Spots.
Oh,
flex with me, Hang.
Flex. Christian, flex.
Yeah.
Hang.
I don't have someone so.
DPS
get the
out.
Flex. Get the flex.
DPS
out. Are we too close at the. Oh no, someone's just in the middle.
You gotta go north south there, Hang.
Hey, bring it in, D. We swap. Let's go. Bring it in.
Yeah, the meteors go north and south.
Yeah.
Alright, so you're my partner in TF. Okay.
Yeah.
Wait, yeah, if it's both, swap. If it's both, yeah. If both are required, swap, got it.
Yeah, if you have Meteor, I'll just go south and I'll swap with Reaper instead.
Yeah. It's a different little combination.
Yeah. That time we all survived the dashes.
We did, that's true.
The power is mine.
A1.
1-8.
Put a tank in, commit.
There. In the grave, dude.
Look for your roll buddies. One away, two towards.
Two towards.
We're gonna go to the right. It is small. Short.
Oh, I would swap myself. Oh,
howie.
Thank you. Oh.
T3, get a tank and commit.
I'll go left. Your piece is going right. I'll go left.
Oh, I went to the wall. Don't worry, my corpse is tanking it. My corpse tanked it, it's okay. Probably would have died anyway. I'm just speeding up my redemption. Oh
hey,
shit,
yeah,
goodbye Cal, never mind, you're dead. No, don't face it that way! Oh god! Okay, we're fine. This is all practice, everything's fine. I'm in the grave, dude. Up in the grave! Oh my god! Okay, I'm fine.
Your roll, buddy? You want a way? This works. Be ready to flex.
Detours. Like away from
Thanks
the gaze.
Flex. Thanks, Lex.
Yep, we did.
To the right and short. To the right and short. Nice, go to your positions. Heal up. DPS out. Oh no, no.
Oh!
What?
Yeah, in
I
that case.
Flank in river?
Yeah, so in that case, the ranged are not gonna move, yeah. So in that case, the other range needs to swap.
Yeah, that was my fault. Yeah, I had to.
Yeah, yeah. You just swap with the other. If only one melee has it, you just swap with the ranged. He doesn't have it.
Yeah.
If both of the melee have it, then you need to swap with both. Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. The rule is. Yeah, the rule is, if your partner already has the meteor and it's already in position. So in my case, if Christian already has it, I'm going south. In your case, if River already has it, you go north. And similar thing with the healer sometimes.
Alright. I just need to watch out who gets it. Yeah, that's hard.
That's good though, we're getting there.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Let's go.
I think so, yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, so you will be changing me. Yeah, if you're north, your partner should be Yuki. Yeah, east and west can get the markers.
Yeah.
But you need to go to north and south in that case.
Yeah, so.
Clockwise, unless the meteor player is already in their spot clockwise.
Yeah. Yeah, you need to end up on north or south, and so you can try going clockwise, but if your partner already has it, then you need to go south. You don't even have to look at what south has, you can just check what north has in that case. Or south, if you're east.
Oh!
Cool. I'll be
checked.
Like yeah.
The new LB2 shit. Oh, I still have tank stents, so I should put that up.
LB2. me to the warden.
Alright, now I'll turn it back on.
One eight.
Go to your tank and commit.
I go left. Wing is going right.
Ow.
Yeah, I was just freaking.
Yeah. I think the heal was a little early.
Yeah, I think Calvin can get raised. Those little scuffs.
Oh, okay.
Okay, look for your roll buddy. One away, two to work.
Look away from the big dragon eye. Look away from the big dragon eye. Look away
from
the boarding.
We're going left and big. Left and big. Oh, come here. Yeah. Big.
Floor team, too big!
Oh, that was too big! I think that was small.
Yeah?
Yeah, I think that was small. That was 3 and 3.
Yeah, that was small. I got confused. I thought the knight was looking like right.
All good.
Yeah, I think the tanks are getting hit by both of the tether busters, because when I look at the death recap, it has holy blade dances from both Sir J and Sir A. I'm not gonna. So
maybe
I don't know.
You need to be further separated, right?
Yeah, that's why I walled myself earlier. I'm really trying to tuck myself in there.
Are you stepping into the big AoE? You tried doing that if you're not doing it. So like you come here to like, if you imagine one is north, you come to like the corner, and then like the black like red circle will go off, and then you can take like one step in.
Okay, I'll try and do that. I'll try and find the snapshot for that.
One little, yeah. It helps separate the tanks a little bit more and separate it from the stack.
Yeah, because that's why we're getting hammered there. I don't know. It's like not even close, but for whatever reason. Maybe that's why they cross it or whatever. Just the angle of it is funky.
One eight. Tank and commit.
I go left.
That works. Yeah, that's not actually hard at all to move into that. I'll keep doing that.
Cool. Glad that it worked.
Good tip.
Okay, start looking for your roll buddies. One away, two to work.
And the grave, dude.
Towards away from the gaze.
We're going
right big.
Right big, yeah.
Oh.
We were way we're too far up.
Yeah.
Yeah, we did not go small enough, yeah.
If it's big, you just want to do like a little step.
Yeah, we went way too, we committed way too hard there.
Yeah, the first dodge is tighter, I guess, when it's big.
Yeah, I think so. It's like small, instead of just small. Squish.
I want to try something silly next. Next. The power is mine.
Hey,
1A.
Close on the side.
It's far, so we're going to Cal and wait. Cal and we wait. Okay, start looking for your world buddies. Start looking for your world buddies. One away. Good work.
Two torques.
Okay.
Look away from Thornton.
Look away, we're going left. Left and small, I think. Nice, go to your spot. Kill, get to your spot. Melees are, I mean, DPS are up. Reaver, change. Reaver.
I got confused by not having a tank.
One and A.
What the hell?
1A. It's clear, so we're going to Juki.
But how is it late? I'll go left.
Get out of the bubble!
For your roll buddy.
too toward. Look away from the big eye.
We're going left and far. Left and long, left and long. Remember the first step is quite short and then left. DPS out.
I think you need to be a little bit closer to me, Alex, maybe. I think we want to be hugging a little bit.
Much further back.
Yeah, you don't want to bait the ice too close to the middle, otherwise you're gonna put the ice over the towers.
And then you kind of want to be at, like, the two fire puddles are gonna, like, be next to each other, right? And, like, you want to be at, like, the thinnest part of the intersection of that. So, like, right in the middle. And like hugging your partner for the stack.
Alright, I'll stand on you or Miku.
Yeah. You would stand on me or another DPS.
Yeah.
It's never with your support.
Whoever's gonna be at east, I don't know. Whoever shows up east when I flex.
That's good.
Yeah, B2.
It's far, so we're going to cow and wait.
I go left.
Look for your row buddies. Get ready to go far or forward.
Two toward. Away from the big eye.
Okay. Right. Right and long. Right and long. So remember, small steps first, then long.
Group one, fog. So in between these two circles, like right here.
Yeah, you want to be at like the thinnest part of that like intersection, right in the middle. Yeah. Cause either the support or the DPS is gonna get the stack.
Up if you need to. It's close to us, so we're going to juke
you. Yeah, awesome, wait.
No, I was a bit slow.
Okay.
4D. 4D.
It's close on this side.
It's hard, we're going to challenge the weight. I'm going left.
Oh, I'm attached to the wall.
Link is going middle. Look for your roll, buddy. One away, two towards.
Two towards. Look away from Thornton.
Look away from Thornton. Yeah, we're going left and B.
Wow. Wow.
Oh. What are you laughing about?
Cal ran into the wall.
Oh, so we got... Oh, that makes
yeah,
sense.
Yeah, like more damage overall, yeah.
Yeah, so we got the Dark Knight.
We got both of them.
Yeah.
It's okay, I've done that 3 times a day. You get it, you're good.
Yeah, I just have to chat, oh my god. That's tough.
What?
What?
What? Oh, hell. What's up? I didn't even notice you there. Across the map? Oh my. Oh my god.
Holy shit. How
fucking got him. Holy shit. Absolutely roasted.
What?
A1. It's far, so we're
close
going
on
to
the side.
Cal and wait. I'm going left.
Oh.
I don't know how I die. Damage maybe?
Maybe.
Skyward leap. Yeah, you got overkilled for like 1.8k, you just weren't topped exactly.
Damn, close.
I'm screwed.
holding on to that.
Maybe you can replace his weapon.
You wanna see Thornton's feet? Hey, one.
1-8.
Oh boy.
Get to Alex and wait.
It's close, so we go to Juki.
A1. Go to your tank and commit. Hey.
For thee. It's far, so go to Cal and wait.
Left.
Okay, look for your roll buddy. One away, two towards.
Two toward. Look away from Thornton.
We're going right and close. Right and close. Close. There's your spot. DPS out. Christian, change. No, Cal, stay here. Cal, you stay here. Outside.
Oh, you're in, Alex.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, you also need to check if there's a tower outside. If there is only one tower outside, only the meteor role players are going out, in this case DPS, if there are two towers that support also goes out.
Or the other. I got you.
Yeah.
Yeah. Check your gear, by the way. Oh.
Hello? Well.
Cool.
I don't know how more than that, honestly.
Yeah, I don't know how I need to get in there.
Yeah.
Did they say LOL in Spanish?
3NC. 3NC.
Put your tank and commit.
What? What were you asking?
Do they say LOL in Spanish?
Yeah. But we just say it like normal. You would say it.
I don't have stance on. Oh boy. It's okay, everything's fine. Nothing to worry about here.
Okay, good for your roll, buddy. One away, two to work.
Toward.
One away. No way. Look away. We're going bright and small. Bright and small. Small. Again, small.
Close.
Just go as far as you can.
Yeah. Christian, swap with me.
You're in, Alex.
Two towers outside, so we are going both as side cal.
I need those frost circles to be a little bit further back. Those, like, I don't think my tower. I could actually stand in it.
Yeah, we can move a little bit farther back.
Just like a tiny, tiny bit out, because I think I just barely didn't have room to stand in my tower.
Yeah. So the tower that you get as Meteor depends on where the tower is south. You want to line up with south. So let's say the tower south is like over here, right? It's kind of more southwest. Then that means the north will grab the more northeast for the Meteor, right? You basically want them to be opposite each other, so... Yeah, it depends on where the other tower is. If the tower spawns directly south, like here in the one marker, then they just grab whatever one is like the most like north. As for if there's two towers outside, put the meteor rolls, put them on the most cardinal. They're gonna be cardinal for the second towers. So whichever is the most cardinal, if they're both, you know, kind of far out, you can put the DPS on the more like clockwise one.
Got it.
Thank you. B2? It's close to us, so we're going to juke it.
Could unlock some weight.
Wow, okay. I'm good. I was like right on top of you guys, but that's fine.
It is what it is.
Three.
Put your tank in commit. I'll go left.
Wait, every tower is stuck there.
No, right. It wasn't.
Oh, was it? Okay.
No, Minku died before it was sucked.
Oh, I thought Minku died after.
Mm. There's no damage from towers if they're all soaked.
Yeah.
Otherwise, it's ADK for per tower, not soaked.
E3.
It's close to us.
So we're going to juke you.
I go left.
Okay, I'm going middle. To be. It's far, so we're going to count on waiting. I'm going left. Juke is going right. for your roll buddy. One away, two to work.
Towards away from the big eye.
We're going right and small, right and small. Okay, go to your positions. Support out, support Cal, swap, Cal, swap.
Nice. That was Prague.
It was Prague, yeah.
Yeah, nice.
That's Prague.
That was Prague.
Do we know what caused the light there?
I know there was two towers southwest. That was the only one in one.
Did the other person? Did the other west person go up?
I don't know.
Yeah, it was.
I
think it was east and west. East and west got it. I think it was. Or was it? Who got the meteor? I just saw you got
so
it, right,
Yuki
Alex?
So you got a meteor. Yuki got a meteor.
I have it.
Yeah, yeah. That's
I have it on.
How do you take an inside tower?
I took an outside
the tower.
Tower
is too far.
It's clear, so we're going to Juki.
Get our Alex and wait.
For your roll buddies. One away, two to work. Look for your roll buddies.
Get toward, or, yeah. Look away
look
from Garden.
Left and small. Left and small.
Go as far as you can.
Drop it with me, Christian. Oh, okay. You're back.
Okay, Christian, in the grave.
DPS out.
Oh, my fucking tower. All these towers. Wait, who was in the middle with us?
Me, because I raised.
Oh, that makes sense.
Yeah, I raised and dropped on my wreath body.
Okay, up in there.
Four D.
D4.
It's far, so we're going to come. Can we wait? Look for your roll, buddy. One away, good to work.
Good work. Look away from Thornton.
We're going right and eye. Close. Right and close. Right and close.
Oh, oops, that's my bad. Not the wrong one. And I look cringe.
Okay, DPS out.
I will try.
DPS out. DPS out.
Now we're tied.
Yeah, that's my bad. That's my bad.
All good. Still there, I couldn't get in my tower. That's a nice try and move back just a little bit more.
Three.
What are you tanking commit? Whoa. I tried to flex, that's my bad. It was too late.
The Shikuchi. The Shikuchi.
Ninja adapter.
Purple.
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 C3.
Better tanking commit.
Go to your roll buddies. One away, good work. Roll buddies. Be ready to flex. Okay. Okay.
Keyboard. Look away from the big eye.
Okay, wait, we're going right and small, right and small. Right and small. Small. Now get to your place.
As far as you can.
Gonna be DPS out. DPS out.
That was good.
Ow. Me and Keller hit by two hailstorms.
Inside tower's covered. Nice.
Yeah, I think it's because somebody died. Christian.
Yep. Yeah.
Beep.
A1. 1-8. Get your tank and commit. I'll go left.
Okay, so we're looking for your roll buddies. One away, two towards. Roll buddies.
Two towards. Look away from Thornton.
We're going left and it's big. Left and big. Yeah, I went to move. P3. It's close, so we're going to Dookie. roll buddies.
Two tours.
It's gonna be close and to the right. Close and to the right. Close and to the right. Okay, that's your spot. Okay, support out. Cal, flex. Support out. Nice. Okay, man.
Yeah, me and Twang were both.
Why am I paralyzed? Ah! Oh, I see how that becomes impossible.
Yeah, power. One of us needed to go southwest for that power. You and River were out, right? That tower?
Yeah, I grabbed a tower on the outside.
Yeah. Me and Wing both went to northeast. We didn't realize there was a southwest one.
That was close.
Yeah, that was close. Man, I would consider that progress being there.
Extremely progress.
One eight.
Hey, Wong.
It's far, so we're going to cut. I'm going left.
Oh, shush.
Wait, how?
I don't know. I thought
you managed to take the tower, I don't know.
I was expecting for us to go boom, but live.
And we lived, and I was like, what?
What?
Look for your roll buddy. Roll buddy, one away, two to work. Roll buddy.
Okay.
Look, we're going left and
away from the
short.
Big eye.
Left and short. Left and short.
Nice.
Get your spot. It is support out. Support out. I'm gonna take the one in front of us, Kel.
We did it though!
Well, what happened there?
I think a meteor was too close.
Yeah, meteor was a bit too close.
Yeah, meteor was too close.
Yeah, I don't know how to.
Yeah, make sure. The way you move is kind of like a zigzag. So, like, let's say I'm here at the wall, and then I go in, and then out, and then in, and then out, and then in. I kind of just want to move.
You can use
that
contour of the circles as a guide.
Yeah. Just make sure you never stop pressing W. You're gonna hold W the whole time. It doesn't matter like if your zigzag is perfect. It's more important that you hold W the whole time.
Also, then press sprint there.
Yeah. As long as you hold W the whole time and you kind of try to do a zigzag, you should be okay. But good job, we're getting there.
Hell yeah.
Yeah, getting
consistently
a lot better.
Yeah. Nice stuff.
4D.
D4.
It's clear, so we're going to juke him.
Oh! Oh my god!
You walled yourself, didn't you?
I jumped. I jumped into the wall.
I respect it.
I Anavant didn't jump into the wall.
Oh, it's Anavant too? Sheesh.
No, the Anavant. I thought. No. The Anavant was fine. I just jumped for some reason.
Style points.
Ruby, it's far, so we're going to cal and we wait. We cal and we wait.
Not even close.
That's a boot dip.
I didn't have TB on that time.
Hit like an extra 1000 HP to get it.
That is the precise amount of mitigation you need, fun fact.
Look for the roll buddies. One away.
Two toward.
Right and far. It's right and far. So, right. Now far.
Go as far as you can.
Support out. Support out. Support out.
Oh.
What?
No, no, cool. Tower.
Oh.
Yuki died to the puddle.
Yeah, we had the towers that were alive.
Oh!
Oh, yeah. Forgot to bell it. 4 HP.
Respect.
Yeah, that was close. Yeah,
good,
I was
3
like,
again.
More than 0, though.
In my screen, it was pretty funny because I just feel like Wayne step into his tower, and suddenly a rock just falls into him and
this is like fucking Looney Tunes or something.
Yeah, like Looney Tunes.
Oh, a spot of an early fall.
C3.
What are you taking, commit?
Ah!
Commit!
I'm going right.
Yep. What?
Robuddy. Robuddy. Run away, good work.
Look away from Thornton.
Left, I mean right and short. Right and short. Right and short. Nice, go to your spot. Support out, support out. Support out.
Oh! Oh! Comet killed me.
Whoa. Those are what? Those are huge! We did the first set tower?
That was good though. Yeah, that was good.
How do I avoid getting killed by a comet?
The comets shouldn't do proximity damage to you, I don't think.
Yeah.
They do like 1600 to me.
Oh, I had
which
a
is
dot
like nothing.
On me?
Yeah,
is that from stepping
be,
something?
That's from staying in the frostbite too long. You have to get out of that very quickly.
Gotcha.
Yeah, the comets aren't proximity. It's everybody's taking the same raid wide there.
Yeah, I just said holy comet, and I think the dot ticked for 45k, so I thought it hit me.
D. 4D.
Close on this side.
It's far, so go to Cal and wait.
Hi, Cal. Oh my god, I almost missed the tick spot.
Oh god, I'm in danger.
Sacred soil, you're fine. Wasn't even close, baby.
It's because my wonderful healers kept me alive.
So true.
So true, bestie.
What's that you want to rescue right now?
Sure.
Not during that time, but.
You
got your roll, buddy?
We're going right and close, right and close. That's your spot.
Go as far as you can, yeah.
Oh, we don't really, those are gonna hurt.
DPS out.
Boom.
Three C, it's close, we're going to juke it.
Oh, I kind of played with a snapshot on that, I probably shouldn't have.
Okay, well, I'm going left. Your roll, buddy. Be ready to flex. One away, two towards. We're going left and far, left and far. Far.
Just hard.
You're still changing with me.
You're going out on this house.
DPS are out. DPS are out.
Grab southwest stacks.
Oh.
We took two stacks. That's alright.
You would have gone southwest then?
Yeah, that was my fault.
I would have gone south.
Oh, okay, then I would have gone southwest.
Yeah, you look at the north tower. The farthest tower was northwest. So we don't want to take northwest and southwest because they're too close. So I'll take south in that case, and then you take southwest.
Gotcha.
Yeah, depends on what north looks like.
Four D. It's clear, so we're going to juke it. Roll, buddy. One away, two towards. We're going left and far.
Look away from the big eye, look away from the big eye.
Left and far. Now far. And that's your spot. That's your spot.
Oh, you're going south here. Go southeast.
Oh, we're dead. Oh. Close.
I didn't call if it was DPS out or support out because the meteors were really stacked with their first, so I couldn't see.
Yeah, it was DPS.
Okay.
Yeah. Sorry, I should have called it when you didn't.
Oh, it is? Oh.
Oh my god, I almost pulled.
Fear.
This tower soak in the middle, or what? Supposed to be tight. Yeah, the inside towers are gonna be. Yeah. Are gonna be tight.
Yeah, that's badass.
But I think it's normal.
Badass. Prepare mid countdown. That's confidence.
I needed that.
I just didn't know if you're gonna get your people in.
For thee? For
thee. Close on this one.
Got to tell them wait. Your robotics.
See Thord. Look away from Thordin.
Right and small. Right and small. What? Oh, I didn't see the eye there.
Yeah. Oh, let's see how far we get.
Support out, support out.
Take a southwest, I'll take south.
Oh wait!
No, oh, Wayne!
No, buddy! Close.
His bones were too weak.
His bones were too weak, no!
He crumbled into dust.
Right as you got your tower, he fell over. Nobody.
One A.
Put your tank and commit.
I think that was the most damage we have done so far. 2B. It's close, so we are going to Juki. Start looking for your roll buddy.
Okay, Tord.
We're going right and close, right and close. Support out.
Take south, boss.
Gotcha.
Support out.
Oh. Oh, I'm paralyzed. That kind of stops that.
Yeah, B2. It's close, so we're going to juke you. Look for your buddy and get ready to flex.
Detour.
We're going right and close, right and close. Nice, that's your spot. Gonna be DPS out.
Oh, oops, oops, oops.
DPS
come
out.
Back, come back, come back.
Yuki, we're both going out.
DPS out.
I think we missed an outer tower there.
Yeah, I think we missed
too.
An inner. Yeah.
Oh, and.
Yeah. Alex went out when he shouldn't have, and then I think we missed one southeast.
Yeah, we missed an outer tower, southeast area.
Yeah. I'm pretty sure that pattern was scuffed. I'm pretty sure that would have been a wipe due to meteors.
C3.
Get your tank and come out.
Look for your road buddies.
Right and far.
Far. Okay. Got your places. DPS out. Person.
I'll go northeast. Thank you. Northeast.
We have four people center.
Yeah, hold out.
Yeah, remember to always check your pizza slice area. And check if there are two towers. That's
I was so used to like, oh, I don't need a flex.
For thee. It's far, so go to Cal and wait. For the it's far, we're going to count.
Wow. I need to watch that back. I don't believe that. Just a moment.
4D. 4D. Close to us, so we're going to juke it. For your body.
Two toward.
We're going right and far, right and far. Far. Port out.
Go south, Alex.
To port out.
Hell yeah, Andy. Pretty close.
Getting there.
Yeah, we're getting there. Two more pulls.
B4. Clear. So we're going to juke him.
I went to two. I'm sorry. I got a little excited going to Yuki. Chop the puddle on them.
Gonna be 1A.
Really close on this one.
Bar, stay good to cow. And wait. It's nice that we actually adapted the just reposition instead of coming out every time.
Still dying.
Yeah. Start looking for your body.
away from Thordon.
Gonna
and
go
the big eye.
Left and big. Left and big. Okay, now go to your spot. Okay, it's gonna be a DPS out, I think.
It is, yeah.
DPS out, DPS out, DPS out.
Okay.
Oh. I got to keep two enemies. I forgot to move instantly.
So yeah. If you have a meteor, you soak your tower, then you start moving?
Yes, you soak tower, then move immediately.
Okay, yeah, that's what I did. Okay.
When the marker disappears on top of your head, I think you start moving.
Okay.
It's around the same time that you soak the tower.
The towers got covered again there. Couldn't really stand in them without getting the dot.
Yeah, sometimes the space is a little bit tight, so you need to like really squeeze in there.
We can take our break. We don't.
Oh, yeah, we got 1 minute.
So, remember that the hitbox of the character is like 1 pixel, so you can really squeeze in there.
Let's come back at 40.
Okay. Be right back.
crossbow? Oh boy.
It's time.
It is time.
We're fine.
Dude.
Pick first pull. No part one despair.
Focus at Elfo. Outside. Interrupt.
Healers first. Healers gonna lead. Melee, go in. Range, go in. Tanks going. Don't forget about the puddle.
Pog! Pog!
Okay, okay. No part one despair.
Gamer!
No part one despair here.
Pog.
I despair a little bit when Zanella died, but.
despair.
But we didn't talk about that. He gave us the power of friendship.
Sorry, but I'm food motivated, not despair motivated.
Ew.
Four and D.
It's close, so we're going to Yuki.
Oh.
and D.
D4.
It's far, so we're going to call and wait. Looking for your bodies. Get ready to flex your knees. It's gonna be right and far. Right
away from the big guy.
Just a little. And now far.
Poke it!
Go to your places.
DPS out.
DPS out.
Oh, wow.
South needed a flex. Yeah, south didn't flex. Oh.
What happened there?
Alex needed a flex outside.
There are two towers southwest, oh. Yeah.
Yeah, we need to support out.
Yeah.
One A. It's close, so we're going to Yuki. Looking for your body. Okay.
I need a flex.
See Thornton. Like away from Thornton and away from the big guy.
We're going left. And far. Left and far. Go to your places. Gonna be support flex. I mean support out. Support out.
Cal, you have it.
Cal, you gotta go.
Okay. We're missing a south tower.
Yeah, in that case because you're north, you should have stayed north and Yuki should have gone south.
South. Yep.
Yeah, Yuki goes out there. Yeah. Basically, the tanks don't have to. If the tanks have the marker over their head, they don't flex. Yeah. Yeah, you flexed for Yuki, which put you west, which is out of position. You should have just stayed north. It does matter. It matters because you need to be north-south. You weren't south, you were west. So nobody was south, yeah. Basically the tanks can just stay. If they have a marker over their head.
Yeah. Just it'll be the first play right away after the dashes. Yeah.
It'll be
away
the
away confusion.
Yeah. It'll be the healer's job to flex for you if you have a marker over your head.
D4. It's far, so we're going to count. For your roll buddy.
Cue toward.
We're going right and smoke. Right and smoke. Okay, right and smoke. Another smoke. Okay, and get your places. Get your places straight away, just to avoid confusion. Support are out. Support out. Support out.
We have an extra DPS.
Yeah.
Yeah.
We missed
Yeah, Nella should have gone outside as well. There were two towers on the east side. All good.
All good. Yeah, it's finicky. There's a lot of different patterns, so. You know, the important thing is we're seeing different patterns.
19, I think.
I thought it was 18.
18 red. Both is a fucked high number.
There's 18, and with the way we're doing it, one pattern is completely just undoable.
I think two of them, actually. It's like one and then the mirror of it.
Yeah, I guess just make sure you can check out, make sure there's not two towers. It's a lot going on.
Yeah, I didn't say to meet my knights until later.
1A?
Oh, one A. Oh, I'm dead. No, I'm not. Yes, I am. Alright, see ya.
You want to stack in the Athlon's Mercy? Nice. mod changed over to quarterback. I forgot what.
What?
What?
There should be a mod that makes it Kai sword.
Make it a Moogle sword, because the only thing I hate more than Thordon is the fucking Moogle beast tribe.
Up to Lopper, see the Lopper.
Lopperts are fine.
C3.
Let's go.
Close, we are going to shoot.
Oh, I almost ran to the wall again.
Look for your buddy. Roll, buddy. Flex it in.
Do Thordon.
We're going left and far. Left and far. Far, okay. Okay, now go to your playlist. Support out, support out.
Were you stuttering there, Niku? Like you're moving? Were you like moving and pausing there? Sitting. You should book it.
Yeah, I think you just go in
out
of the
curves. Do not let go of W.
On my screen, it looked like you were like bopping, but
I
yeah,
don't wasn't, but okay.
Could have been
okay,
thing,
okay.
Maybe.
Yeah, I could be wrong. Yeah. It could be ping. I was just curious.
Yeah, it could be ping.
A1.
Go to your tank and commit.
Oh, what the? How did that take those?
Yeah, I don't know how that worked.
We take those.
Start looking for your roll buddy and be ready. Okay. It's gonna be left and short. Left and short. Left and short. Go to your. I don't know how. Support flex. I mean, yeah, support out, support out.
Oh, that was nice.
Oh yeah, I stepped on the ice. Oops.
Yeah. Same here.
It's okay, we died to something else anyway.
Let's go.
I don't know how you survived that, Christian.
Yeah, I love the Delta Tail.
In my screen,
so
on the AoE.
Oh, really?
So, yeah.
That's funny.
What's up, Alex?
So, if, it's healers that get the meteor, I'm going west. Well, that's what I went that one time, it was all the way. But if DPS get it, I just had to go east. I mean, that's okay if that's right, I'm just making sure that's what I'm supposed to be doing.
You're south, right?
Yeah.
If healer gets it, you're most likely going east.
You're swapping east.
Yeah. 1-8.
Yeah.
1-8.
A1. Better tank and commit.
Is your tank and commit.
Oh.
Yeah, you swap with Minkyu on the east side, Alex, unless Minkyu already has one.
Okay. Yeah, so would Cal always be west then?
Yeah. Unless Yuki already has one.
Then he...
Yeah, basically you swap unless you can't.
Alright. Yeah, and if DPS happens, don't even worry about flexing, you just stay where you are. If it's DPS, make sure. So yeah, you basically always want to look at Minkyu in this phase and flex depending on where Minkyu goes. B3, C3. It's far, we're going to count and wait.
Hey, we just looked at each other there.
I'll go left, I'll go left. Toward.
We're going right and
short. Away from Thornton.
Right and short. Okay, and they're short. Okay, nice. Get to your spot. Support. Support out. Support out.
Go southeast. Thank you.
And support is gonna take the Cardinals and DPS.
Oh,
I got the KV. Yeah. Oops.
Oh yeah, there's a knockback.
Yeah, there's a knockback.
Hey, that's from
my tower.
Yeah, it's your tower. It was just.
I said, sup, Alex? And he just gets blown back to the wall.
That was really good, though. Oh, we almost caught it. Yeah, I forgot the KB there. I'll see, try to remember to call it.
Antique KB'd into me. I'm like, hey, man. Wanna shoot his tower? That's good though. Yeah.
Feels good.
What?
Yeah. One of the first things, or most important things you need to look out for during that part, is if there are two towers outside your quadrant there.
Yeah, what I do is I look at Owl, and I look at him. Who's going to what tower?
Yeah.
A1.
A1.
I really love A1.
Go to your tank and commit.
Help!
Oh,
go.
Help! Sheesh!
Your tank and commit. We're going right and long, right and long, right and long.
Oh.
Go to your box. It's gonna be DPS out, DPS out.
I feel like the hardest part of things is finding that stupid eye. I don't know if it's me.
Depends where it is.
The power is mine.
It's gonna be 1A. A1.
Pretty tank can commit.
I got bullied out of my tower, buddy.
Yeah, we were fucking speedrunning to the left tower, my god.
That is. Normally it's the dance, but could get bullied. When maybe time.
I always like being an outer one because it's perfect for Anamon. I think middle's the hardest for me.
I just think the outer ones because I like the endure. I mean.
Yeah.
I normally left middle for caster.
Yeah, caster you.
Live for your body.
Look away from Thornton.
Right and short. right and short. Right and short. Short. Nice. Go to your spots. It's gonna be DPS up, DPS out. We're both going up. DPS are taking the Cardinals. Support are taking the Inter.
KB.
Oh,
two.
I forgot the KB.
Forgot the KB.
Oh, we're close.
I was looking at Conviction and I was like, oh, it's not Conviction, it's Faith Unmoving.
I forgot if you duke the Meteors, you also have the KB.
Yeah. It's the Faith Unmoving cast. If you look at the enemy list.
I was so did on doing the meteor movement that I forgot the KB.
And if you're middle, just ride the knockback.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's an if you're middle getting knocked back, you get knocked back into an intercardinal. That was good though, that was so pog.
Yeah.
That was so pog. What? Wait, River. I was supposed to end up on 2.
I know, I just talked to Rainbow about it. I just talked to Rainbow about it, yeah.
Oh, really? Okay. Oh, yeah.
Yeah, you land on one.
A1. It's close to us, so we're going to Yuki.
Like.
Okay, I'm gonna take the.
I'm gonna take right. This man, well, it's the Thornton, he said, what's up?
For your buddy. Be ready to flex.
Flex.
We're going left and short. Left and short. Okay, get to your spot. Gonna be DPS out. DPS out.
Take Sadius out.
I was out. Yeah.
Oh.
I forgot. Yeah, I flex had to be out there, not in.
Oh yeah, food. Food up.
C3. Go to your tank and commit. Roll up.
start looking for your buddy. Get ready to flex. We're going right and short. Right and short. Right and short. Okay, get your spots. DPS are flexing. I mean, DPS are going out. DPS are going up. I'm gonna take that one straight south.
KB.
Thank you. Damn. So what do you do if you're like the tower next to a meteor person? Do you go in the opposite direction of them to like the
tower
void?
Tower next to a meteor person.
Like if the person, the meteor is at south and I'm here and they're coming this way.
You go to the tower closest to you clockwise in a cardinal. So if it's south, you go to this one over here. For the second set of towers.
Okay, so my tower's over here.
What's your question?
The meteor killed me, so I'm just wondering, like, do I get out of its way by going counter first and then going back? Because I'm not sure how I'm supposed to.
The meteor
there.
Doesn't do proximity damage. Like you shouldn't
you,
be taking.
You
any
did not
extra
die
damage.
To meteor. You died to taking too long to get out of the ice. Actually, this time it was fire.
Where's the fire?
You stepped in the fire circle.
Yeah. It's almost impossible for the meteors to kill you and not kill the whole party. Like, basically impossible, especially as a tank.
I gotta look back to see when I stepped in fire. Alright. Yeah. That makes more sense.
Yeah. The meteors will never do proximity. You could get a meteor dropped on your head and you're
the meteor's only gonna do 1600 damage to non-tanks, so...
Yeah.
So you're not supposed to die to meteors at all?
You will never die to a meteor. Like, unless you kill the party with it. It's technically possible, but basically impossible to die to meteors and not kill the party.
Okay. Then the few of us
so if you
puddles,
die...
I think we were, like, scared of the meteors, maybe? We walked into the puddles? I'm not sure.
If only you died, you probably stepped in a puddle and got a dot.
Yeah, I was just saying, because you said three people.
Yeah.
Alright, I got it.
Yeah, because if you miss a tower, or if meteors are fucked up, it will kill the whole party. But if it's only you, it means you probably stepped in a bomb.
Oh yeah, I did. I checked the recap.
Yeah.
I think I was just scared of the meteor person. I, like, tried to move around.
No, you can let it drop on your head. It can fall on your tower, it can drop on your head. It won't do anything.
I took the wrong tower as well, as a meteor. Good thing I practiced the curse pattern, the zigzag. Otherwise, I would have killed the side party with it. So yeah, even if it's not the curse pattern, you should always try the zigzag. Just to practice it.
A1.
Hilarious, we're going to need UK.
due toward?
We're going left and far. It's left and far. Get your response. DPS out. DPS out. Four and D. Four and D. It's close to us.
Any flex?
We're going right and far, right and far. Just your spot. Christian? Oh no, never mind. River, back for me. Yeah. DPS out.
Oh, the middle pole dropped, yeah. And then shot pulled on.
A1.
A1.
Go to your tank and commit.
R.I.P.
Alright, one more.
Yeah.
Yeah, one more.
My power up chip, no!
4D. D4.
Sacrifice Cal. It's 1:30 in the morning, I'm sorry. Still don't have things to say.
Take for your buddy.
Okay.
We're going right. Right and far, I think. Right and far. Now go to your places. Support out. Support out. Support out.
Go southwest, Minky. I will go southeast.
Woo!
Supports are gonna take the cardinal towers.
Knockback.
KB, KB.
Knockback. Knock back now.
Oh?
Everyone go north. Everyone go north. He's gonna spawn here. Everyone go north here. Mitigate. There's gonna be a raid wave here.
Do 2 minutes?
Yeah, 2 minutes as well.
Alright.
Okay.
I need to move him.
Yeah, pull him forward a little.
Yeah.
That's good, that's good.
Go behind him, behind.
Get back, get back, get back.
Go to where he first left. Nice. He's gonna do it again, behind. Left.
See ya.
Yo, let's fucking go!
Yo,
let's go! Let's go!
Mitigate.
Oh my god, dude. Oh, holy shit!
Yeah, that hurts really, really, really bad.
What the fuck?
That hurts. That hurts very, very bad.
Mitigate.
Hey, I don't know what this mechanic is. So,
Sacred Spoil Sucker Expedient.
I don't know what the fuck this mechanic is. I'll be honest.
Get behind. That's a cone.
Wait, no, okay. That's Dragonlance. This is in or out.
Oh yeah, that's Pink Mustard. Holy
okay.
That's a wrong one. That's a bad call.
Alright, I'll just...
It's a bad call, yeah.
Oh, the last full fun.
Let's go,
let's go,
guys.
Let's go. That's so hype. That's so hype.
That's a great one to end it on. Holy shit.
Good job, everybody.
Let's go, we can finally hear E. Oh my god.
Yeah, good job.
I think I have Samba there. I should have it, so I can try.
I'm gonna check what people use.
I was like, I got the shakies on that Thornton pole. I got the shakies. I was
a big tree. If you can, look, it's not a requirement, but if you love me very, very, very much, after Ultimate End, that big AoE where he's like, "Do me my knights." I will have ley lines down. If you can move the boss inside my ley lines, that will be very, very helpful.
Where?
Move the boss after the big raid wide where he breaks the glass. If you can move him inside my ley lines, that will help me a lot.
Okay, where are you gonna be?
Just under the boss. Oh. Like you just pull up a little center. Yeah, you just pull up
okay,
a little
okay, center. Okay, I got you.
Yeah.
Yay! Just
remind me when next time he gets.
I think he moves a set distance. It might be my bad. I'll see. He might move actually.
Yeah, he does kind of wobble out.
I don't think you have to move it. Yeah, I don't know if you have to move
it. We got fucking obliterated.
I'll check.
True.
Good job, everybody. Really good job.
We actually support you.
Yeah, really proud of everybody for getting through Fire and Ice. We will do more cleanup of that. And then make sure, so we'll do reclears on Tuesday, and then make sure to study up for Nidhogg phase 3 or the next time we go into DSR.
Yay!
Go on. I'm gonna put the mitigation shit for part 3 later.
Anyone still watching on stream?
If I find it.
Thank you very much.